one, the only Mr. Super Kung Fu Ass Kicker with another episode of the Kung Pao Nayo Ass Slashing.
Super, though, you sure you live, though? Because that shit, so it's all right. Now you live, yeah. They're saying it was, yeah, the upcoming event. Right, now you live.
Tonight, we deal with an individual who has been having his name praised throughout all the lands. But today, he comes across a hero like none he has ever faced. Behold my glorious pose of walk. Click on your toes. Show me warrior.
Switch to hell.
Yo, that's the worst out. I mean, distance, he gonna do that shit all day.
Just change the items around. Where are my bunkai stones?
The bunkai stones. Oh, that's the bunkai stones.
Sacred water to replenish my stamina very quickly.
Boy, the boy don't pulled out the utility back though.
Didn't you do it? Let's see what to play with. Kilala, show yourself.
Oh, you got that little cat thing with you. What? Oh, you know you can win that shit. Right. Oh shit, it's a wrap. Patience, he just kind of, yeah. Oh.
Shit.
Yeah. now, dog.
Damn it, reach!
I haven't seen it yet. I'm gonna get to it. Oh, yeah. Of course, he flipped.
Wow, that still touched me. Bullshit.
Ooh, that shit touch you to the, like, the barely touch your pixel of that shit.
Wow, reach from that damn thrust.
Oh, he caught you. Oh. Well, dog. You see, after that thrust, he could get a, he does a grab, as you clearly just saw right there, so, you know what to do. I should actually do whatever that shit he was watching, that nobody dung ball or whatever. Know what they got.
We used the gym this time.
Before he goes into that second form, you know, that's his best attack right there, the most damaging attack he has. That's why.
Yeah. seal them.
No, I think he keeps his sword for a slight second until he does it. He caught you from there. Running at you. What's a boy head? Rifle approach actually did some major damage at the start though, so yeah, that looked like a good way to start that shit off.
Yeah.
one overhead.
Thunderstone
kiss. Oh, that dude is doing some damage to his stamina though, that drum kick. Yeah. Be able to block that shit a few times. Get that off while he was swinging in Bankai. Super, you might have to go with the fire Bankai, dog. That one stuns, you know. What can I talk about? Just for the comments, dude. Hey, dog, that's not see your comment, my T, dog. I just can't write because I'm on a PlayStation on YouTube, dog. Saito, though, it's just a matter of time, it is a given.
Yeah.
do that stuff, okay? I honestly don't know what happened there, dog.
Barely he interrupted my attacks with a thrust.
Thing with that thrust is kind of weird. One minute he could interrupt him and hit him and stop it, and sometimes he just follows through with that thrust attack.
Change my skills around.
Is this? Oh, this is a skip. Oh, I don't know about this shit.
That definitely won't work. Oh, elite. Too risky.
The stomp. So if you get him on the ground, like when you break his stamina and you drop him, though, that stomp might do something.
Automatically activates the skill.
Oh.
Gives me a power boost.
Wait. I see.
Damn it!
So good, man. So good. That's part of the kid, you know? The learning process, my dude.
Damn, he still attacks! Shit!
Once he has stamina, yeah, you can always... Yeah, you'll always have a... Yeah, you can't really go all the way out. You're heavy.
Yeah,
you swing and swing. So it was, this had to live up to your expectation, Machi, or you just think you just, you know, gimmick? No, I really.
Seems like he's actually dead.
trust her, like. Yeah, I don't think you can do that. That shit, you can't really get through that back roll, that shit. I don't
know. Damn, you can't against the wow.
Easy, man. Easy with the controller, dog. Let's not lose focus, dog. So far, dog. That hand kind of strategy you had before, that shit did something to them, though.
Let's test that ability. Tackles. Lose too much stamina going for that technique.
You need something that hits when he blocks, though, that really shakes his stamina.
I must test if I can actually parry his attacks.
Oh, weird.
Think you would benefit from thrust attacks.
But that shit don't go so fast, though. That's why. No, I heard Ed said you can parry this shit. He said, depending on the parry and the time, you can. Oh. Your first time, don't trust me, dog. I got used to getting by that shit. On a regular.
Time to test the staff. Too slow.
Attacks got a lot of animation to it, you know, and then depending on the stamina, you won't just hold through your attack.
Yeah. said, boy, stop.
Yeah, though, he just ran in with that shit, though.
Get my build up corruption.
Yeah, yeah. Corruption goes a long way. Hella low though, and yours is hella low. You gotta do that one shot into keep off, one shot into keep off. So, cause that's the basic. Took the shirt off. No. Boy, I might as well play the prime music.
Yeah.
So you got to put the armor back on, my G.
Armor's not the problem.
I felt like the strat you had a nasty strat with a hand cannon that you drop him at least 3 times, and then you see you keep the stamina bar on half if he gets in. That's how, yeah, break it in.
He's up. Enjoying your soup!
We got body slamming it. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't. Yeah. You stumbled. You should have did the splashes a little more after that. After you know the unblockable bullshit. I felt like that shit was working. I didn't even know that. That shit was working, dog. I'm looking at it like, damn.
This battle's over. Time for round two.
Round three, sir.
Indeed, good sir.
My word.
Oh, damn, I had a stronger one.
Boy going up in the bat cave. I don't even have that on my damn on my menu shit.
Miyage banashi wa aru no daro na.
Hey, put up one of those shocked faces emojis. Who the hell is this? Man. Dog. You wanna know if you're gonna apply your yokai abilities, Monty?
Shiny.
Yokai abilities won't be needed.
The boy is super. Like Batman though, he analyzed the situation, he went back, we going in that planning phase, he gonna come, wanna wrap this shit up.
Yes, Red Spider
I can't even popcorn, dog. On dog, shit. So what though is a given though the next time you see him, right?
Indeed.
Yeah, yeah. I'm smiling right now, dog.
Sato said his prayers before bedtime. It's now the badass warrior has returned with all the goodies.
Now the world wants to see what the battle is about. My word. I'll make an example of this boy right now too.
Yes, just lose to Lily first.
Tuning in right now, other than Air Dog, y'all about to see greatness. So I suggest y'all sit back and watch this shit and enjoy it.
Here's my damn stones.
Super, send that boy up to Uncle Benkai, dog. Up when you do the splash, so that comes up right up underneath him.
Woo! Getting too comfortable, baby.
Hey, though, he caught you with that splash again.
I wonder, can I actually pull off that skill? Drains all my key.
Lord. Oh, you gonna hit him with that shit though. That shit looks like it.
Requires him to be very
steep. That's what I'm saying, dog. I don't know why you're doing that shit. Unless you shoot him at the sky and he falls down, you charge that shit up, run up on him, and you charge that shit up. Anytime that shit wrong, you see what happens.
Yeah.
real.
Santa must stay still.
It's just trying to get the stamina down. It's just figuring out that that's just the thing for you. Just need to find a way just to get that stamina break. Once you find your strength with that, it's a wrap.
Think I do know an opportunity to use that fist.
I wonder if he does that shit where he does the boost shit where he kicks his sword like that. He should do it right there. He said that he was anyway, man. Shoot him in the head though, let him drop down, and then try to run up and do that charge fist. See if you catch him. I don't know.
Yep.
This is a stamina, bro. I came up with your face, though, you realize.
Boy.
Oh my word. though, so with your phone there.
That Miguel shoulder tackle is this boy weakness.
That shit working. It is a wrap, dog. You know what to do. I already see victory now, dog. Apply that shit, though. That shoulder tackle is the shit, though. But Super, you don't have the burst parry with this what you call it? Spirit guide?
Believe that.
Oh, because he could have just tried to go after another unblockable before it hits you with the burst. Because you have the stretch already, yeah, you just gotta pick it, yeah, you gotta just pick the moments in between. But it's clear you're doing the damage, and plus you're getting the stamina break. So, yeah. Yep. That's what we're talking about. That shoulder shot stopped his double flame attack, because that's basically like his invincible move, in a sense, one of his invincible moves. So, yeah. And you have your stamina, dude. That's not watching. You see that stamina for days. Oh my god, that's a little bad, dude. Be careful with your life. The limit on that, dog. It is a wrap.
But your face would never be mine.
Yeah, he deserves a bow for his performance, dog. Yeah.
Now, for the Leroy Rockoff.
なかなかの腕前。機会があれば。まあ また手合わせ願えますか。
Gotta give you the point,
that's not all that he had to offer.
I'm done.
Saito just got his damn virginity taken away from him by force. I doubt anybody has ever bullied him before.
Well, no. That boy got so... That's all the time, that's it. I know.
Defeat someone must have.
Bro, that shit dropped him though, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, the fist is a serious thing.
Let's finish these missions tomorrow, cause but I hope everyone enjoyed the show.
Of course.